Butt fart.
And you do know we're gonna put that stuff in there.
I hate Stacy.
Stacy's mom.
She's got it going on.
I've waited for so long. All right, how are we feeling?
Fantastic.
Everything looks good?
You look good.
Everyone looks so good right now. It feels good.
Go team.
Wildcats.
Get your head in the game.
Meat bread.
I bet the guys aren't having nearly this much fun.
It does nothing because there's no Dragon Balls in it.
So now it's just a normal wild,
so what color? It's green. No, it's a wild. You get to pick the color.
You choose.
Oh, I'm going to pick red.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna be honest. They don't want to say it. They've been ready for
been ready for like 2 hours.
Been ready for
over to Grace.
Reverse.
Huh?
Are we still dealing with the button situation?
He's just missing two, but I mean he'll be able to fix it.
Let me check in with Cassie.
Sure. Yeah. All right. So now flip the next card. Okay, that has a Dragon Ball symbol.
Where?
All of the balls.
So anyway, Grace, is it you?
Yes.
Okay. You either make Josh draw two, you reverse, you play another card, or you select anyone and their next turn is skipped.
Skip Ian.
Ian's next turn is skipped. So now you get to choose the color. Okay, Josh.
Zach and I met my first semester of college. We had just like a couple of mutual friend groups that would hang out in the Lake Superior College Lounge.
So we were in college together and we just so happened to be friends for like a couple of months.
Over a couple of months, we've kind of just got close as friends.
And then one day, I drove her to a job interview at the mall from Lake Superior College.
Like kind of dropping hints that I liked him since September. So it got to the point where he was driving me to a job interview at the mall and I finally had to just like yell at him to take the hint.
We were talking about just life in general on the way there. It's when we parked the car, she looked at me and said, "Would you get the effing hint already?"
2 months. 2 months.
And that was her asking me out.
And ever since then, it's been great.
That's literally word for word before.
He's one of the few people in my life I feel like actually allows me to be myself.
Allison just understands me and lets me be me.
And just like I could be me, I could talk about whatever I wanted, I could do whatever I wanted, and he would just be on board with it the entire time.
And that's oddly enough one of the most amazing things you can find in any person.
Oh, that's really what it came down to. He's so smart, he's so funny.
And that's literally it.
Life will come.
toasty.
Okay. Okay, perfect. And you do what you need to do.
How are we feeling? Excellent.
I like the cape.
Thank you. Etsy.
Don't fall.
Oh no, I'm not gonna fall. I know for a fact I'm not gonna fall. But yeah.
How are you feeling?
Damn.
I'm so nervous. I just want everything to go okay, man.
It will.
I just want everything to go good. I just want everything to
go over there. You'll be fine.
Okay.
You'll be fine.
Alright.
Official can unite you. This must be done by yourselves. I am honored to be able to join my grandson and his bride in this ceremony. Both of them are unique individuals, and to watch them grow together these past few years is truly something to behold. Watching Zach grow up and being part of his life for so long, I have known that he would be able to find his other half. What I did not anticipate was him finding a woman that is not only smarter than him, but was also capable of keeping him quiet for a few minutes. In all seriousness, I have never seen a couple that makes each other better than these two people do.
Zach, you and I both know my absolute hatred of public speaking.
As do many.
So the fact that you have made me do this, doing my best here. I didn't realize going into college that I would ever get to this moment right here. I'm not gonna cry. I'm not crying. Okay. So being able to find you so early on and being able to spend 6 years through all of your hard work, this stupid pandemic. Living with you, it's made me realize that I truly do want to be with you for the rest of my life. I love you. And I want you to know that as long as you and I are both here, you will always be loved. top that.
So, every single person standing behind me, legitimately, and most of the people here today have heard me say, probably 1,000 times, this was never, ever gonna happen. I said that a lot. And then I met you, and from the single moment that we decided to do this, I have never once felt pressured to do it. I probably got a little too comfortable a little too quickly with the idea. But I legitimately have had so many things run through my mind in my life of what I would do with that one person. And there was never a face to it. And from the moment I met you, you were the face. I'm going to keep this short, which is rare, but you'll understand this, and so will only a few people, but it's the only thing I think I need to say. I hope after this, I finally got the F in me.
Can I introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Zachary Bouchard.
Gentlemen, we made it through it. Zach is no longer a problem.
Second time.
Congratulations, you nerds. Now you can finally decide who's going to do dishes over a card game. Cheers.
I think it's going to be Zach who's doing the dishes. Have a good one, guys.
Zach and Allison, we wish you the best. I wish you the best. I hope that your marriage lasts a very, very long time. You're two wonderful people. And remember, just keep loving each other.
Zach and Allison, congratulations. You guys are a perfect match. Couldn't be happier for you. Love you guys.
Zach and Allison, wish you much happiness. This is the day after our 49th anniversary, and so we wished you that amount of time together as well. Love you guys.
Zach, I loved your vows, but they're a little short. I packed a lunch, and now we're set. Congratulations, kids.
Congratulations, Zach and Allison. See you on cards next Thursday.
Just so happy to see you after so long.
Wishing you all the best, Zach and Allison, the best rest of the years of your life. We're here to love you and support you, and can't wait to continue celebrating this moment. Happy yeah. life.
Happy life.
That would be you.
I don't even know where to begin.
That would be you.
I don't even know where to begin with those two. Just love each other, guys. That's it.
Zach, keep Allison on her toes and kick her butt in magic.
It's been a minute, girl, so forever. We are in this world together. Finally, we could all be together. Finally, we could all have company. Finally, we could all be together. All the better off we all could be. It's been a minute, girl, so
for those of you who don't know me, I'm Charlie Bouchard, father of the group, or by functional name, the checkbook. So, in case you don't know my background, I'm an IT geek. So when it came to write the speech, I decided to leverage AI. Two choices, ChatGPT, or Google Bard. I chose the one the former President Bush referred to many years ago. We use the Google. I'm so proud to be here tonight to celebrate the marriage of my son Zachary to his beautiful bride Allison. The Pixel, the only phone engineered by Google, Pixel 7 Pro, available for $89.99 or $20. Webster Dictionary. By the way, for all you young people, it's a big book with paper. defines family as one, a group of individuals related by blood, marriage. Wikipedia, for all the young people here. You know, remember you couldn't use that early in school and then you could use it? Wikipedia defines family from Latin, familia, as a group of people related either by consanguinity, by recognized birth. That was written by 13 people over 4 years. So anyway, I know Zachary and Allison are going to have a wonderful life together. They're both kind, loving, and supportive people. And I know they will always be there for one another, no matter what.
Good evening. Okay, you guys are a bunch of weirdos. Hi, everybody. I'm Allison's mom, Jill. Thank you. All right, I'm like Allison. Not a fan of public speaking. For everybody here, thank you for coming. This is a wonderful event, a very awesome venue. I don't like the echo of this. Just saying.
It's weird, I guess.
Let's raise again for another toast for this couple. Zach, welcome to the family. Yay! Okay, is this working?
Yeah. That's what my voice sounds like.
Hello, good evening. For many of you that don't know me, I am Sydney. I am Allison's younger sister, and I'm also co-maids of honor with Mariah over here. I'm gonna keep this short and sweet. Mom raised me and Allison very similar. Public speaking is not our forte. We don't like it. There are many words to describe Allison. She's so trustworthy. She's always willing to listen to me with all of my problems and all of the drama that goes on in my life. Zach, you're okay. Welcome to the family, Zach. She brings out the best in you, so keep her around constantly.
As Sydney said, I'm Mariah. I've been Allison's friend since 2012, our first day of high school together. And I was really nervous for that day. I had gone to a different middle school, and going to this place, I knew I wasn't going to know anyone here. And I tried not to let my nervousness show, but I think Allison saw anyway. And she invited me to join her little friend group. And here I am, 10 years later, giving a speech at your wedding. So, Mr. and Mrs. Helmer, you did a really good job raising a wonderful human being who found someone that was so nervous and really opened her heart to me. Now, I could wax forever about how amazing Allison is, but I think I would do better with a little anecdote about how I knew you were going to get married. And I remember it perfectly because it was the same time that I learned Zach's last name. It was one day at LSC, and Zach brought in this laminated binder of steps for world domination. I think you guys recognize that title. A step-by-step list of how to take over the world. And I was looking down at it, Steps to World Domination by Zach Fuchshorn. And I was looking at it, and I was thinking, Allison Bushwart. Allison Helmer Bushwart. Yeah, she's gonna have to hyphenate. And then mentally I stopped and I asked myself when I decided they were getting married. And it was that moment. So here I am, Allison. You look really pretty. Zach.
Have the babies!
No. I love you too, son. Anyway, I'm Tony. I'm Zach's best man and long-term best friend. Funny story. Didn't really like Zach for like the entirety of me meeting him, you know, first grade-ish.
Yeah, about that.
Yeah.
He shoved me in a locker.
That's exactly what I was going to say. Keep it shortish. I will say that you two deserve each other. You're beautiful together. And I love both of you. Well, I don't get a choice anymore, but it's fine.
Nice to meet y'all. I'm Willie. I wanted to do a funny speech. That was my goal. But then I really got to thinking about it. And I figure you guys are going to hear enough funny speeches for the night. So I wanted to talk about family. You know, you two were there so much for me when my dad passed. And right up until the end of it, you know, before he passed away, anytime Zach or Allison would come over, we'd hang out. He would always ask you guys, how's the wedding planning going? How's everything, you know? And Zach could just go to the courthouse, get it over with, don't do the ceremony. I know. And I told my mom, you know, you guys are getting married. She did what she does for everyone in the family, which is make a blanket with love. But that being said, to the both of you, you guys truly are family. And I hope you guys have the best life together.
I want to let you guys know there's money buckets over there. We're not going to do a dollar dance. There's money buckets between the bride and groom. Whoever gets the most money, the other person gets caked in the face. And I want to see Zach get caked in the face.
Going to be, that's watching Zach and Kate. Because I'm really looking forward to that.
Ooh. I know last time I looked at the bowls, it looks like Allison might be getting caked. It could quickly change, because I am hoping that Zach gets caked in the face.
Zach.
Yeah.
I'll put money on it.
I'm hoping for Zach.
Zach. 100% Zach. I feel like some people will, you know, give Allison some money because it'll be funny. Zach getting caked will probably be the funniest thing.
After Zach gets pied, I think it's going to be hilarious. A lot of good people, a lot of good times, good vibes.
Yeah, everything's going so perfectly. Speeches are going so great. I'm doing an interview now. Oh, cake soon? Okay. Awesome.
Yeah.
going awesome. Out on the dance floor, making moves. We were having a good time. We got Allison out there. I stole her husband for a few minutes. It's all good. I had a good time. The deets?
Yep.
Oh, God. I have this old picture. I probably can't find it. It's like deep in my Snapchat. But it was like one of the first times Zach ever came over to our house. And they were sitting on the couch together. I remember when I took it. And I was like, I should show this at her wedding. Because it was just, he had his arm around her and they looked so cute. They were just watching TV. Something as mundane as that would mean so much, you know? And they're just too cute. I can't.
I wanna paint our walls with lavender. Sip blue, flip through my calendar. I wanna live a lie, can you make it up for me? I wanna paint our walls with lavender. Sip blue, flip through my calendar. I wanna live a lie, can you make it up for me? Cause I've been away from home so long. Your golden eyes are all I wanna see. I'm moving fast, fast enough. A satellite and you're my gravity. I've been told lies before. You're the one who can't make me believe. Never felt this way before. So next to you is where I wanna be. Yeah. Do you wanna laugh on a hardwood floor? I am only half, we've been here before. Do you think fate's knocking at your door? We could fight less if we just ain't more.
Meet wife.
Oh, meet wife, yes. Now
is
it's
anyone
me.
Gonna tell me the backstory?
Okay.
Okay, so at the bachelorette party, we all had these like plastic necklaces that said Team Bride. We all read them wrong. Meet Bride.
Yep.
Meet but bride. Now she's the meet wife.
Yep.
We said the whole time, we're gonna chant it.
Yeah, we do.
We do.
Meat pride, meat pride, meat pride, meat pride, meat pride.
DuckTales?
Hurricane here in Duckburg.
You're gonna put your.
See, I was right. That's how we're supposed to hold it.
I'm just letting the water drip. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. No! Why my earlobes? Why specifically that?
Look at me.
Look at me.
Look at me.
Look at me.
Look at me when I'm talking about you.
I'll kill you.
Oh, yeah, do it.
Do it.
You coward.
Do it.
Do it. Trigger piglet.
You're only killing a man.
That's also important, too.
What? I know, but like, it's hard to. It's hard to do that while you're laughing. How do I need to adjust?
Am I too close to you right now?
How do I need to adjust?
Yeah. It was kind of a joke.
You don't want it from this group.
Behave yourselves.
Yeah, that's exactly. Yes, ma'am. That is the only thing you should be saying.
What's with the green
it's a
thing?
It's a mic for the movie.
Yeah.
Penis.
Penis. Penis. Penis. Penis. Serious. Penis. Delirious.
We don't want
penis.
Do
don't
like
know.
That.
Call it penis mysterious.
Maybe go in from the inside.
She's perfect. Yeah. God, you're perfect.
She is.
Sydney, you're being your bride away.
You can do jumping jacks without it being painful.
You might be able to, because you've got the slit and you've got.
You have no boobs? Yeah, see, you can do it. I absolutely cannot.
This is all, like, they're even smaller. This is all cup padding.
Yeah, that's all cup. Yeah, do touch.
No.
Dude, it's fine. It's all cup. It's not, there's nothing there. There's nothing there. I'm aware.
Right there.
Oh my god, I know.
I have taken it like super far on both sides.
Oh really?
Yeah.
We thought that when Zach and Allison got together that she was, well, first it was fake. And then secondly, we figured that she was like going to be like 16 years old.
Well, they obviously met at school. Zach was just blown away by how studious and well put together and non-silly at all that she was. And Zach, super calm. Just a really chill guy. That just really drew her to him. It was his seriousness, really, that brought them together.
We love you. Yeah.
Love you so much.
We
love
you.
We love our meat fries.
Don't worry, Allison. I'll get back to you during the game.
I'm sorry! Laughing so hard that I'm ruining the shot.
You would never ruin the shot.
I don't know, man. Well, then, but I have to look pretty for the shot. Have you pooped today? I pooped today. James, I have pooped today, if that makes you feel any better.
Chance they've had not to touch it.
No smiling, thinking about
don't
it.
Don't tempt me, I'll run up there and grab it.
Yeah,
exactly. Where's car alarm?
Oh.
Yeah, no, I'm over here, I didn't
mean
nothing.
I'm not yelling at you guys. It's been a long day.
Yeah, it's been a long day.
Do you have
an address?
No.
What is that? Make it stop.
The bear's not going to laugh. Watch him.
Oh, baby?
No. Why do we
do
that? Might be mine.
They're all gone.
Blank right now, and now no longer.
Should we take the microphone off, Allison?
Why? We can Photoshop it out.
Is there a microphone in?
Yeah, you can take that off. Yep.
You have no idea the things we've been saying.
We're good.
Can I keep it?
It will be way fun to listen
to. Russians didn't do it.
I like whispering sweet nothing to do it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Not to me, just to the microphone.
Sounds right. All right.
I apologize for whoever has to edit this.
What you need?